Hi children, now we are going to see 6th standard mathematics chapter practical geometry topic construct and angles. Topics covered: constructing an angle using a ruler and compass, step 2, with A as the center and take a convenient radius and draw an arc cutting AB at a point P. Step 3, with point P as the center and draw another arc of the same radius to point Q. Next, step 4, join point A and Q using a ruler and draw a ray AC. Now mark the angle. So let measure the angle using protractor. So here the measurement of angle is 60 degree. Now let's write the construction following the above steps. The first one, draw a ray AB. Second step, with A as the center and take convenient radius, draw an arc cutting AB at a point P. Third step, with the point P as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point Q. Step 4, join point A and Q to make the ray A. Second problem, to construct an angle of 30 degree using a ruler and compass. So by bisecting a 60 degree angle as drawn in the last construction, we can get a 30 degree angle. The steps are follow. The first step, draw a ray AB. So using a ruler, we can draw a ray AB. Step 2, with A as the center and take a suitable radius, draw an arc cutting AB at a point P. Next, step 3, with a point P as the center and draw another arc of the same radius to point Q. Step 4. Now join the points A and Q using a ruler to make the ray AC. So let's measure the angle. So now we get the angle 60 degree. Now bisect the angle 60 degree, we get the angle 30 degree. So now with points P and Q as centers and a radius more than half of PQ, draw two arcs cutting at point R. So now, take more than half of radius, the points P and Q, and Now P as the center and draw the arc, and Q as the center and draw the another arc. Now the two arcs are cut at the point R. Now join the points A and R using a ruler to make the ray AD. Now let's measure the angle using protractor. So now we get the angle DAB is 30 degree. So here CAD is also 30 degree because CAB is 60 degree. So 60 degrees bisector means the angles CAD and DAB is 30 degree. Now let's write the construction. The following above steps. First one, draw a ray AB with A as the center and take convenient radius. Draw an arc cutting AB at a point P. With a point P as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point Q. Join point A and Q to make the ray AC. With points P and Q as centers and a radius more than half of PQ, draw two arcs cutting at a point R. And join points A and R to make the ray AD. Now coming to third problem, to construct an angle of 120 degree using a ruler and compass. Step 1, draw a ray AB. So using a ruler, draw a ray AB. Next, step 3, with a point P as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point Q. So now P is the center point, draw the another arc. So the point is Q. Next, step 4, with Q as the center, draw the another arc of the same radius to point R. Now Q is the center and draw the another arc. So intersecting point is R. Step 5. Join points A and R using a ruler to make a ray AC. Now let's measure the angle using protractor. Now we get the angle is 120 degree. That is, angle CAB is 120 degree. Now let's write the construction, the following above steps. First step, draw a ray AB. Second step, with A as the center and take convenient radius, draw an arc cutting AB at a point P. Step 3, with point P as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point Q. Step 4, with point Q as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point R. Step 5, join points A and R to make the ray AC. Now let's see the fourth problem. To construct an angle of 90 degree using a ruler and compass. Step 1, draw a ray AB. Now using the ruler to draw a ray AB. With A as the center and take convenient radius, draw an arc cutting a ray AB at a point P. Step 3, with point P as the center, and draw the another arc of the same radius to point Q. Step 4, with point Q as the center, draw the another arc of the same radius to point R. Step 5, with the point Q and R as the centers and take a radius more than half of QR, draw two arcs that intersect each other at a point S. So first, take the radius more than half of QR. Next, Q as the center and draw the arc. Next, R as the center and draw the another arc. Now, these two arcs are intersect the point S. Next, step 6. Join the points A and S using a ruler to make a ray AC. Now, let's measure the angle using protractor. Now we get the angle as 90 degree. Now let's write the construction following the above steps. The step 1, draw a ray AB. Step 2, with A as the center and take a convenient radius, draw an arc cutting a ray AB at a point P. Step 3, with a point P as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point Q. Step 4, with a point Q as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point R. Step 5, with a point Q and R as centers and a radius more than half of QR, draw two arcs that intersect each other at a point S. Step 6, join points A and S to make a ray AC. So now coming to the last problem, to construct an angle of 45 degree using a ruler and compass. So here we can bisect the angle 90 degree, we get angle 45 degree. So step 1, draw a ray AB. So here using a ruler to draw a ray AB. With A as the center and take convenient radius, draw an arc cutting a ray AB at a point P. Step 3, with point P as the center and draw the another arc of the same radius to point Q. Step 4, with point Q as the center, draw the another arc of the same radius to point R. Step 5, with the point Q and R as the centers and take a radius more than half of QR, draw two arcs that intersect each other at a point S. So first, take the radius more than half of QR. Next, Q as the center and draw the arc. Next, R as the center and draw the another arc. Now, these two arcs are intersect the point S. Next, step 6. Join the points A and S using a ruler to make a ray AC. Now let's measure the angle using protractor. Now we get the angle as 90 degree. Now we want to bisect the angle 90 degree. So with a point P and S as centers and take a radius more than half of PS and draw two arcs cutting at a point T. So now let's take the radius more than half of PS. Now P is the center and draw a arc. Next S is the center, draw another arc. Now these two arcs meet at a point T. Next step 8. Now join the points A and T using a ruler to make a ray AD. Now let's measure the angle using protractor. So here the angle DAB is 45 degree and the angle CAD is also 45 degree. Therefore angle CAD and angle DAB equal to 45 degree. Now let's write the construction following the above steps. First one, draw a ray AB. Step 2, with A as the center and take a convenient radius, draw an arc cutting the ray AB at a point P. Step 3, with a point P as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point Q. Step 4, with a point Q as the center, draw another arc of the same radius to point R. With a point Q and R as the centers and a radius more than half of QR, draw two arcs that intersect each other at a point S. Step 6, with a point P and S as centers and a radius more than half of PS, draw two arcs cutting at a point T. Step 7, join point A and T to make a ray AD. Thank you, children.